Finally, he told me that he had just resigned and he told me what he had done. I burst into tears, jumped out of the car, and began to run across the parking lot. I couldn't believe what I was hearing.